Hi there, it's Steve from Music Academy Stalybridge, and today we got some brand new Stagg guitars in. These ones are, in my opinion, nicer than the ones that we've had in stock for the past little while. These are more of a kind of natural looking one. They've got almost a matte kind of feel to them, rather like the laminated kind of feel. And they've still got the wood grain look underneath. This one's probably my favourite one, with it being just a natural wood looking style guitar. But we do also have red ones, blue ones and black ones, all in different sizes, from quarter size through half size and three quarter size, all the way up to the full size, which is this one. These are classical guitars with nylon strings, great for playing classical pieces. I quite like my nylon string guitars. I really like the tone that they have. It's really soft and warm sounding. The smallest in the range of what we have is a quarter size guitar, which are recommended for 3 to 6 year olds, and come in at £62 each. The next size up from that is 3/4 size, which is recommended for 4 to 8 year olds and is £64. Then we have 3/4 size, which is this one, and is recommended for 8 to 12 year olds and is £71 each. And then for the full size one, which is what I'm playing right here, it is for 12 year olds plus, generally, depending on how big the 12 year old is. And they come in at £85 each. And we also have an offer on at the moment. If you're going to buy a guitar and you want to buy lessons with it, if you buy a block of 5 lessons, you'll get 5% off your total at the till. And if you buy a block of 10 lessons, you'll get 10% off your total at the till. So either way, you're saving. But yeah, all in all, I really do rate these new classicals. They're probably some of the best that we've had in for a while. Definitely a while. I'm actually kind of tempted to get this one myself because I do need a full-size classical for my own practicing. I really do like the finish on this, and the tone is quite warm as well. As I said earlier, it's kind of what I enjoy about nylon classicals. But any more information about anything that we do here, it'll all be in the description. Links to our websites, all that good stuff, all down below. So have a nice day, and I'll hopefully see you soon.
We hope you like our content, and if you do, make sure you subscribe to our channel to make sure you don't miss anything that's coming up.